stick around, Googleplexia is next. And then human behavior, probably, if they make it. Then Dubnub.
They're gonna make it.
They're gonna make it. Anyway, we're kicking off the Max Flames tour. Please don't light anything on fire inside Café Berlin. You don't mind attention from me. I love seeing you in my Facebook feed. I'll like all your posts and I'll forget to sleep, cause I know I'm a mess. I delete all my tweets. I sit at my desk 40 hours a week. I don't know enough about you. I wish I had an iPhone and Instagram too. I think it's cool that you're playing a show. I think it's cool that you're letting all your friends know. I think it's cool that you've got a blog. I think it's cool that you're posting selfies with your dog, cause I know he's great. We hung out one time and I know you're great. We've hung out two times. I wish I knew more about you. I'm probably gonna follow you on Twitter too. I think it's cool that you're cooking that food. I think it's cool that you're dating that dude. I think it's cool you're watching Bill and Ted too. I think it's cool you're blasting Husker Du, cause I know they're great. I've heard Zen Arcade and I know you're great. I've seen your face. I wish I knew more about you. I'm probably gonna follow you on Tumblr too. You don't mind attention from me. I love seeing you in my Facebook feed. I'll like all your posts and I'll forget to sleep, cause I know I'm a mess. I delete all my tweets. I sit at my desk 40 hours a week. I don't know enough about you. I wish I had an iPhone and Instagram too. That song sounds like it's about internet stalking or something, but it's just about thinking that your friends are cool and post cool things on the internet.